Okay guys, so today we're going to open up a new LOL just for Jen. Because I got a wine glass, she got a wine glass, but we did not find big scissors. As my previous video, I have found Spice and Sugar, but they're little sisters. So, now we are on the search for me, a big sister, but we only found little sisters and the charm fist balls. But we did not want a charm fist balls. So yeah, so Jen has the little sisters ball. Go on and show them.
I just take a peek from the exit.
So now let's open it up.
This is from the doorway. This is from the doorway.
Come on.
I found a secret message.
Not yet, don't tear it. I'm going to tear the secret message.
Let's take out some more. Take out the secret.
Okay, this secret message is right here. Okay, I want you guys to guess in the comments in 3, 2, 1. Okay, answer in the comments about what the secret message is. And then at the end of the video, we will tell you what the secret message is. Next prize. Don't see the answer. Don't look at the answer, guys. Don't look at it.
One.
Actually, this is plastic, not real.
Let's see the package.
We are going to see the babies if they color change or not. That's why we have ice cream.
They're only color change.
In our previous video, we used a different one. Yeah, some of them don't color change. So here's the stickers.
The only color change.
Yeah, because these are maize, you can't feed them in bottles or anything, so yeah. Oh, then you got a green ball. That's cool. So you didn't really get a limit, an ultra rare like me in my previous videos, so yeah. Open the
ball. It's so tiny.
Can I open it a little bit, please?
Okay, you can open this one.
Yeah, let's see what this one says. Careful, precious contents inside. Okay, this one got... Oh, it's a bag! It says...
It's the wrong one!
Ooh. Oh, who is that? I'm not sure. I'm just going to open these stuff.
Okay, don't open it!
I know what that one is.
It's a baggie.
No, that one, it's a chain. These are the little shoes for her big sister.
This is it's a chain for this thing!
These are the little shoes for her big sister.
Where's the holder?
So let's see who we got. She has green hair. Let's open the checklist. But we'll just use the first one we got in our last video. Oh, we got little BB Pop.
Where?
Right here. Little BB Pop.
Oh,
yeah, the top is a bathtub. And then you can just change it like a little chair. Here's a little chair.
Let's see her color change.
Let's see color change.
Let's Whoa,
see. Where?
What happened? Did she color change?
Okay. How about we get an ice cube and we rub it on her?
Okay, let me rub it on her.
It looks like she's not a color changer. Oh no, you didn't get a color changing one.
All the babies are color changed. Okay.
No, not all
Sarah,
of them.
Look.
Where? Oh, her hair. Maybe we don't have enough eyes. Just dip it in there. Oh, there. Oh, it turns half dark blue.
Let's make it really dark. Look!
She kind of changes. That's cute. Okay, we leave Spice and Sugar for inside our water for a while. Oh, so let's see how they become. Like in our previous video,
that's
we both
her
get
face
hearts,
color
we
change.
Get half, but this one goes a bad fire. So yeah. Here's her little sit. Yeah. She can sit on her little sit right here. Here, Jen. Here's her little sit.
Yeah, look. Look at this, Sarah. Look, there's something red.
Huh? Let me do it.
Oh, my hair is freezing cold. Oh my god.
Of course. Ice is very, very
cold. Very cold.
Okay. Does she get a pattern on the eyebrow? I have no idea. Okay, we'll just leave her in there for a while. So, yeah. Here's the handbag.
She can give the sneakers to her big sister.
I wonder if these kind of change.
No, it doesn't.
That's a she's not color change. Nope.
No,
she doesn't color change.
Yeah, also doesn't color change. Maybe you can put the shape in here.
So you have your own keychain ball. So you can bring your elbows to anywhere you want. Let me just fix the ball. Got it. Okay.
Look! Her diaper got streaks. Zara, look! Her diaper!
So here's the keychain ball.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
Looking behind, looking behind. Ah! It's okay, it's adorable.
And we just can rub it with our hands to make it warmer. There we go. This is very cold, moly. Look at this, guys.
This is something crazy. Can I dip this inside the water, please?
No.
Can I put a bath that's some water in it?
No.
Okay, so that's all we have for the video. But if you guys want to see more, then yeah,
no.
We'll just continue the video.
After this, we're going up. So then.
Okay. Now bomb the shell. Answer.
Bombshell.
Yeah.
The answer. Bombshell.
The answer is bombshell. If you got it right, say I've got it in the comments. Say hashtag I've got it in the comments. So that's all for the video. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
Let's play with this for a while.
Bye.
Bye. It's getting wet.